Something that's really important to us in Gears of War was this notion of having a theme. That was the emotion.
Gears 4 is definitely action-driven, but really emotional through-line in the game that I really like.
Dad, we need your help.
I'm all done helping you.
We left that in his capable hands, and he came back and started listening to the truth. That became the sort of sound that sort of resonated through all the tracks.
The fun part we had with some of the different themes was whereas for the Swarm, definitely we went darker. It was a two.
Okay, you're a big fella.
When you're playing the game, how you feel about the situation and how what's driving sort of almost subconsciously your emotions is that big score behind it.
Let's say in an action chase, that really enhanced that.
We create what's called a motor, where the musicians are doing a rhythmic element underneath their movement, especially for...